Hey guys, so I got the blood altar up to tier 3. So now I need obsidian. Gas tier. What else? Let's see. That one was obsidian. Magma cream and lapis. So let me just see, because they all should be like the same price. So it's 1,000. 1,000. Yeah, it looks like that. Yeah, they're all the same price. So what I'll go ahead and do is, oh Lord, that's getting that file size is getting large for the server, it seems, up in the top left. Let's see. So I've already got 725. So we're gonna get this up to 4,000. I'll come back when I've done that. Ah. Okay, so we got to 4,000. I'm gonna go ahead and stop that before I start to lag out the server. So we'll just put these in there. We'll turn off the whitelist. Let's just kill these. Just an extra blood in the blood altar shouldn't hurt anything. So we'll just go ahead and grab this. Grab that. And I put some runes of sacrifice to speed up the collecting of blood of life essence. And now the last one. Come on. There we go. Now, okay, it doesn't automatically put them in. What's the... There we go. Okay, now I can do this. So, just trying to find. Ah! I can make the ritual containment. That's what I was doing this all for. So I need 16 earth runes. Okay. So Earth. I don't think it's that. I think it's maybe that. We'll look into it on this. So, ritual of containment. Containment attempts. Full mod sense area of effect towards the space above the MRS. Sending them in the air where they cannot move. The default range of the ritual is. Master Ritual Stone. I'll need that. So, I need to go make some slates. So, I'll go do that, and then I will be back. Okay, I've went ahead and just crafted the ritual stones. Okay, so I need a better blood orb. So let's do this. One second, gotta pause something. Yeah, whenever I'm setting stuff up between clips, I'm usually listening to something. So let me just check. I'm at 25. That. Ooh. So we may, just may, start upgrading some of these runes, because that's a lot. So, what I'm thinking is we'll definitely be putting more runes of sacrifice in, but also efficiency runes. Okay, there we go. So I need blank slates. Okay. Yeah, okay. So let's just go. Yeah. Wait. Before I do anything else, while suffering. That's the wrong button. Hold shift for an info, hold shift plus M for augmentation info. Up how to make the Well of Suffering, just because I need that. Okay, guys. So, I made this little, I made an alteration to the mod duplicator we got, because I need souls, or demonic wills, and this is something I just decided to do to make it a lot easier. that and I made a sentient sword. So I thought I'd fill you in. So now I'm gonna go back to collecting all of these to just sort of help me get this done. Okay, we started the ritual for the Bound Blade, so we're grabbing it. Nice effects. And there we go. Current owner. Oh. Anyways, we're gonna go over here because I need a weak blood shard from it. Turn this back on. Ah, I see one already. There we go. Let's just get another one. Now turn this back off. Let's see. I'm not doing that just yet. Not doing that. I need it for something. Not that. I think I need it to get to tier 4 somehow. Ah! Yeah, I need it for those. So let's go ahead and make these real quick. There we go. Now I have these. I need to work on tier 4. But okay, let's see. I think it was there. No, one lower. You know, I put everything in the best places. There we go. So let's see, on each side I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I currently have 1, 2, 3. Take this. Okay. Let's see, I have 5. Wait, yeah, 5 of them out. Let's see. Turn the math in my head. 28. Okay. That's 28 I've got. Or, not 28, I've got 28. I need total. I have five. It takes two of those per blank rune. I need 46 blank runes. Oh, this is gonna be fun. So, I'm gonna, let's deactivate this. I'm gonna get to work on that. But also, I'm gonna check the duration of this video. Just to see if it's getting long. I'll be back. So, it's getting kinda late, so I'm gonna cut this episode short. Just to sort of, you know, make sure I at least get one out. But also, just because I'm getting really tired. So, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.